The easiest way to sell is to figure out what the needs are, not to think about yourself selling something. It's like, no, like, what are the problems? Okay, I found the problem, then to attach the solution. Problem, solution, right? Problem, solution. And until you find the problem, you can't do it. So the only reason you should change the solution is if you discover a more painful problem that you think they're ready to pay for now. And I put those up there, right? So if you're going for a roadmap or a tax plan, you might decide, actually right now, like, this person is hot off the press. Like, they are ready, they're even saying they want a CFO, they're saying they're ready to pay, they're saying that they had someone they were paying $85,000 a year and it wasn't working, so they're looking for an outsource provider and they need somebody ASAP because things are falling apart and they've got an investor presentation in 6 weeks. Well, let's just start talking about working with them as a CFO because the need is there. And so you can go ahead and pivot if you see a different need. And you're going to figure that out pretty early on in the middle of the call. But even still in that situation, if you were going in thinking you were going to sell a roadmap, you could still do roadmap to CFO. But sometimes you'll get people that are just so hot and ready that you just go for the full kit and caboodle, right? You just go for everything. Or you switch to a totally different point. You get on the call and you realize, well, this person is doing $100,000 a year in gross sales. Or maybe they're doing $50,000 a year in gross sales. But they think they're going to grow. But they don't feel like I don't think they're going to do a tax plan, but they need, or I don't want to do tax plans, so I could do financial coaching, right? And they're doing $50,000. They need to get QuickBooks set up. They need to figure out how to pay themselves. They need to figure out what to set aside for taxes. They need a budget. They need projections. Maybe that's what they need based on where they are. So how do you change the service you're going to offer? Think first, what does the client need? That's what I would say. And it sounds simple, but I mean, I don't know about you guys. That took me a long time to figure out. I was like, oh, you gotta sell. It's like, oh, wow. As soon as I figured out, just attach yourself to the diagnosis, everything became, well, there's a lot less pressure.